This one's broke as shit. Yeah. What I mean by that is this port here, HDMI one, is more in that direction instead of that direction. It's fucking inside the camera. Yeah. But the other port, I can't import footage straight from the camera. I have to take out the SD card and shit. I had to buy an SD card reader. I had to buy a battery charger. Altogether, that costs about £30. Just to fix my camera. Well, not fix it, but allow me to do upload stuff. But, yeah. Holy shit.